guys, watch this video till the end. This video is very important for Stephen Hauser fans, so keep watching this video till the end.
Guys, we need to talk. This is serious.
Hello, my love. I'm still confused why you think it's not me. This is my voice. I want to tell you that Kim Namjoon is my very good friend. I am not lying to you at all, baby. You're my sunshine. You're my queen. Please, do not listen to what people say about us.
Wow, this really sounds like me. But this is not me, and it's very scary. As you can see, artificial intelligence keeps getting better and it's improving. And it's very unfortunate because it's being used for wrong reasons. And not only that, they can use any photo and make it seem like it's me calling you and talking to you.
In just 3 hours, you'll see me in person. I want you to believe me, my love. I'm not joking or playing games. And finally in France, and I'll be with you soon. Please stop calling me a scammer.
But this is not me. My dear fans, please, I'm begging you. Do not fall for any of this. I never sent to anyone any voice messages or made any video calls. Modern technology has made it possible for scammers to make you believe you're talking to me. You will find thousands and thousands and thousands of fake profiles all over social media, which is unbelievable. There is like tens of thousands of new fake Hausers every day. It's getting out of control. We have to stop this. And not just that, a lot of fake profiles were opened under the name of my mother, father, sister, brother, managers, members of my team. None of them will contact you or offer you something or ask you for anything, so please be careful. It's really annoying how many crazy stories I hear every day, and it's heartbreaking. Even on the tour, I see the fans that are so disappointed. They've been fooled, they've been taken advantage of, and it breaks my heart because those scammers are horrible people and they try to get money out of you. So please, I'm begging you, do not fall for any of this. There have been countless offers for my membership cards, VIP cards. It's all a lie. It's all a scam. It's all a lie. Don't buy it. I don't have any membership cards or anything like that. Neither does my team. So please, ignore it all. My only official profiles are the ones that you see on the screen right now. And that's it. Everything else is a scam. Please be smarter than the scammers. Buy tickets for my concerts exclusively through my official website. Don't buy what anyone offers you from some random profiles. I don't have Telegram account. I don't have WhatsApp account. I even don't have a Twitter account. There is a Twitter with blue check mark, which is not mine. Whoever is using those accounts are not me. These are the only official accounts. Please pay close attention. These are my only official accounts. I love my fans. I care about you. Let's fool the scammers together and let's enjoy the music, because this is what unites us. Thank you very much and please stay safe.
So guys, as you see, Stephen Hauser is back with a longer video. During past few months, we see a lot of scammers are active on social media account. And I'll also warn you, when Stephen Hauser were back to tour, when he was back to USA tour, I already warn you, the rumors will be activated and they will do their best to fool you or to rob you or to do a fraud with you. They will scam you. So I tell you that in my past video, and once again Stephen Hauser do explanation. He tell you there is 10,000 of channel and fake profile created each and every single day. So it is very, very hard to stop these people, because social media is for everyone, so it is very difficult to take down those kind of channel. It takes some time, but if the channel is uncountable and they cannot be countered, because it is hard thing to counter each and every channel. If Hauser successfully encounter 10,000 channel in a day, then every day it will be his duty, or he will hire some specialist, which is very difficult, and you can't imagine that how difficult is that. But you guys can do this by avoiding fake people. Stephen Hauser showed so many times his social media accounts, and I already told you that there is a fake TikTok account which is surprisingly, ironically verified. But nowadays it is very easy to buy a blue button, because TikTok new CEO, which is Elon Musk, will give you that blue button on money, so everyone can buy that. Earlier, before Elon Musk, it was not easy. You must need an original identity, but nowadays you need some money, some amount to buy the badge. So do not see the blue tick on Twitter especially, and everywhere you guys can see him with a blue verified tick, which is his sign. So do not get fooled or do not get scammed. Please avoid them. So Stephen Hauser also explained that. I hope you guys get all those points and all those instructions you will be follow in future to avoid scammer and to avoid any misconvenience. So see you soon. Bye bye.